Mayur Solanki is a self-inspired artist based in the Union Territory of Diu. He is a dreamer and seafarer, spending almost half of his time on the high sea as part of his profession. His preoccupation with lyrical sea waves is reflected through his paintings. Mayur works in different mediums and maneuvers between various issues, subjects and styles. He works in acrylic color on canvas, soft pastels on paper, enjoys calligraphy and graffiti art.